Do not miss any of our cool videos. Subscribe to our channel for latest updates. Click on the bell icon now.
Hi there, tech enthusiasts, and welcome to this video. In this video, we have got some exciting lineup of Raspberry Pi projects, starting with home automation system to network security. So without wasting any more time, let's just dive into the world of Raspberry Pi. Let's start with one of the most trending projects, that is home automation system. Have you dreamt of having a smart home system or building some smart home appliances? With Raspberry Pi, that dream is within reach now. Imagine controlling lights, appliances, and security system with just a key. For building a smart home system, all you need is a Raspberry Pi with some sensors like light sensor, temperature and humidity sensor, motion sensor, relay modules, and some security cameras. Next up on the list is Raspberry Pi Power Monitor. A Raspberry Pi based power monitor is a practical and a cost effective way of monitoring and analyzing your network traffic. With this experiment, you will get all the insight about your network activity, potential threats, and optimizing the network performance. All you need for performing this experiment is a Raspberry Pi, a remote accessing software, and a Wi-Fi. So our third project is Pi-Hloee Network Wide Ad Blocking. Ever tired of those ads? So Pi-Hloee, our next project, is going to convert your Raspberry Pi into a network-wide ad blocking, which works on a DNS level. It helps in blocking ads, tracking domains, reducing the internet's usage, and it helps in providing an efficient way for increasing your privacy for all the users on the network. All you need for this experiment is a Pi-Hloee software, a Raspberry Pi, and a Wi-Fi router with DPHC server. Some of the applications of these projects include ad blocking, reducing the internet usage, increasing network security for all the users. Next up is a voice assistant. Picture a device always responding to your command. In this project, we are going to create a voice assistant which is capable of recognizing and responding to your command. Voice assistant serves a wide range of purposes and can be utilized in enhancing convenience, accessibility, and efficiency. So all you need for this is a Raspberry Pi, a speaker, and a microphone. And this experiment can be utilized in various home automation applications. Next project on the list is gesture control light. Ever thought of controlling the lights with simple gestures? So this project offers innovative and hands-free way to interact with light systems. By using the gesture control technology, user can simply illuminate the light system using simple hand motions and gestures. The components required for these projects include Raspberry Pi, some gesture recognized sensors like ultrasonic sensor or a camera module, along with a relay and a bulb to control the light. And the application includes home automation system, security and safety, and accessibility. So next project on the list is Raspberry Pi web server. Let's take a different route and convert your Raspberry Pi to a web server. So this project will open up the doors for web hosting and development. Using the Flask framework, we can build our own server for showing up the sensor data and controlling the actuators through it. So all you need is a Raspberry Pi and the actuators if you need to connect any. And you can use a number of applications like displaying your sensor data on the web server or controlling your actuators through them. The application for this project includes web hosting, web development. So you can either choose to send your sensor data to the web server and display it there, or you can control your number of actuators through them. This can be used in home automation system. Next project is weather station with MQTT. So in this project, we need to learn about MQTT protocol, which will help us send all the collected environment data to a server. So in this project, we are going to use various server like DHT sensor, rain sensor, for collecting the environment data, and we'll be sending those data to the server using MQTT protocol. So in the component we need will be sensors like DHT sensor, rain sensor, along with the Raspberry Pi, which will act as a sender to the server, which will send the data using MQTT. Application includes environment data collection, remote monitoring, and weather forecasting. So the next project is video streaming using the Raspberry Pi camera. So this project will turn your Raspberry Pi into a live video streaming hub, which is just perfect for any surveillance and remote monitoring. So all you need for this project is a Raspberry Pi and a Raspberry Pi suitable camera. The applications includes surveillance system, live video streaming, and remote monitoring. Coming to the ninth experiment, that is Node-RED with Raspberry Pi. So in this experiment, we will be introduced to Node-RED, which is a visually programming tool for IoT development. It simplifies the process of integrating different systems and create workflows without extensive coding. All you need is a Raspberry Pi for getting started. And the applications includes IoT development, home automation, and data visualization. So the last project is a smart mirror. So this project involves integrating a two-way mirror with a display which will be powered by a Raspberry Pi. This results in a reflective surface that can be used to display various personalized information like date, time, weather updates, calendar, events, and much more. All you need is a Raspberry Pi, a two-way mirror, and LCD compatible with Raspberry Pi. Application includes personalized suite information, date and time updates, calendar, news alerts, and much more. And that's a wrap on Raspberry Pi Project Showcase. Which one are you excited about? Let us know in the comment section below if you want us to make any detailed video for any of the experiments. And stay tuned for more tech adventures. Until next time, happy tinkering.